The great thing about projects, they invited us to do this Project 10 curation, which is great. And you know, one of the great aspects of putting it together is that as a team, we're able to each pick a variety of different brands that sort of really, you know, explains what we're into today.
The brand originated with special operations forces using our gear for really rugged field use, and then evolved to include wilderness use. And because our chief designer, whose name is Patrick Ma, also loves a very modern silhouette, it's been taken up, as you can see, as a kind of component of urban fashion as well.
I am Jerry Cohen, president of Ebbets Flannels, and we make vintage, authentic American sportswear.
It is a footwear line, mostly sneakers. They're all handmade in Europe, in small quantities in a very small factory. It's all Italian leather.
So it's just a cool little custom selvage, like low-key brand. It's just straightforward stuff. It's like super affordable, and it's all rare selvage or rare regular liquid that you can't find.
The whole idea of the brand, like this classic approach to design and creating a product with like a really classic approach of like to quality and design and everything.
There's nothing out there that really had exactly what I wanted, so I set out to create a lighter weight, smaller bag that utilized that roll top system that I could use both in outdoor situations but also on campus, in the city, and sort of in an urban environment.
It's a new line of outdoor stuff, and bags, sleeping bag tents, all kinds of stuff for the outdoors and just for road trips, couch surfing, dirt bagging it. We're just starting out this year. And it's our first project show.
And we make tailored performance clothing. So basically take high-tech fabrics and make really nicely cut clothes you can wear every day around the city or when you're traveling.
Kitsuné is, we're also a record company based out of Paris. And right now I'm presenting a subdivision of the collection called Kitsuné TEE. It's a few beach-inspired surf prints that we do every season. This season in particular, we have a few that are in collaboration with some of the artists that we represent.
My name is Yasha, from Munich-based brand, the Kind of Guise. And we're here first time in Vegas, first time ever in the US that we show our new collection. And this is our new spring-summer collection.
The brands that are showing here have never really shown at trade shows before, so I think it's new to them. But the feedback they're getting from the buyers out there has been pretty positive.